this subdivision is like this. Condos were...
All right, today is Monday, April 24th, 2023. We are at 847 McDonald Drive in Northville. We're an outside clean out behind the house. This is an easement that this owner has to take care of. We're going to be doing some jetting from multiple locations as we're currently at a 6-inch corrugated drain line that has root infiltration. We were here the other day. We did a spot repair a little bit downstream. There's about three more cleanouts further down this line. This line goes quite a ways down to the creek. And they've had ongoing issues with roots. So we're going to be jetting today to clear some of the worst parts of the pipe. Alright, as you can see, there's some roots right here. This is about the spot where they did the repair. All right, this root ball right here, we are unable to push past. We're going to go ahead and try to locate this. All right, this is located about 20 feet from the stream where this discharges into. This time we're going to pull back. We'll continue to record, but we're filling jetter now, and we're going to start flushing this line out and getting all the roots out of it. So at this time, this will conclude our initial televise. All right, we are now going upstream. Just to take a look at this line. This is going up towards the owner's property. Alright, so as you can see, this pipe is absolutely crushed right here. We're going to get a location on this. Alright, we've located this. This is about 20 feet upstream of this clean out. It's to the left of the pine trees. We put a pink flag. It's down 2'6", but this is crushed and would need to be dug up and replaced.